The parable of the talents. He gave five pieces of money called talents to the first man. He gave two talents to the second man. He gave one talent to the third man. He said, "Take out my money." Then he left. The men knew their boss worked hard for his money. Each one thought about how he would take care of his land. They also thought about how to take care of the money. The first man invested his five talents in business. The second man did the same. The third man went to a field. He dug a hole and buried his talent to keep it safe until his boss returned home. The first man made five talents from the talents he invested. The second man said, "I made two talents from my two talents." "Good job," said the first man. But third man did not say anything. The rich man returned home. He called his men. "Tell me how things went while I was gone." The first two men showed their boss the talents they earned. "I am proud of you. I will give you more." The third man showed his boss the one talent. "You wicked, lazy man. Give your talent to the man who earns the most with hard work. I expect you to work and harvest more." The end.